Without the fulcrum, I have no power. I have no authority. When I partner with the fulcrum, see, the fulcrum represents God. When I partner with God, all of a sudden, I have leverage on whatever issue that I'm dealing with. Here's what we do, though. We don't want to get God too close to our problem, so we get him kind of as far away as we can, and we kind of separate the secular and the spiritual, and I go to church, but then I don't really let God in on all of my issues. Therefore, I'm somewhere in the middle, and I don't have any power over my issue. But when I decide through prayer, through fasting, through small groups, through devotion, that I'm going to get God as close to my issue, as close to my problem, yeah, it still requires some effort, but then I'm able to lift and do something damaging to the kingdom of hell and do something amazing in my life and my ministry and my family and my hopes and my dreams. Why? Because I let God in on it.